water's murkiness or turbidity can significantly raise the risk of a shark attack.
Thank you. Regular there, Flamingo Joe's. You can say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
Mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Probably right under me.
The man-eater's longevity depends on her nimbleness. With an angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water. The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
I in a dorsal.
The cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
Come on, shark! Anybody got a good set of children's tires?
on those pliers.
Sharks will attack man whenever and wherever the two shall meet. It's a shame that human and shark must so often meet as enemies.
Fool's lake, hunters. Got an angry bull out there. Got another shark situation.
Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now. This attack seems to be more the work of an agent of chaos, wanting to foment terror and confusion, rather than that of a hungry fish. Sailors of yore believed that the mere sighting of a shark portended the death of a crewman. The Greeks referred to sharks as the hounds of the sea, and Nemo is certainly living up to its reputation. bounty has been posted. The shark will have to be cautious until the hunters grow old.
Out on Dead Horse Lake, it's a dirty job. Somebody's got to do it.
Unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. To assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
From Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
shark should really get some water in her gills. Along the Gulf, the bull shark is the predominant species of carnivorous, beach-loving party animals.
Help! Help!
Handyman Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. Clovis is thoroughly energized by the shark menace.
Hey, got a shark problem.
Five foul for whoever bags a naughty fish. Let's hit it!
Evasive action. While hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997, many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
Hunters out in Dead Horse Lake.
Who wants a nice, juicy bounty?
Well, my fish finder.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. The spectacle of a rampaging shark never fails to attract interest.
Port Lake should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. So you gotta be the best at something.
Another shark hunt draws to a close.
Probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Thank you. appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the Shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. The aquatic hunter surveys the scene with a crooked, fiendish grin. She should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds. Thank you. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Boat attacks often occur unexpectedly and without any apparent provocation. threats to our ocean seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. Clovis retaliates against the Shark by sending some of its most disreputable citizens. The savage shrimper, Pookie Paw. Throwing caution to the wind, the big fish escalates its battle against Port Clovis. Our bull shark is unaware. The noose around its neck tightens, thanks to a crack team of shark hunters.
Oh man, more rogue shark reports. We need a posse.
That ain't it.
get that? Suffocating out today.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious masks.